world. It's Boy JD
and Jaspy.
We back with another reaction. The lighting is wonderful.
Yes.
I hope you guys had a great New Year's. You know, we just about to get into these videos.
Yeah, because it's a long time coming. So yeah.
So we're reacting to EXO, Love Shot, and Tempo at SBS Live Music Festival.
So. And we're live on YouTube.
Yes, all kind of angles. Woo! Bah, 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 bah. Let's get it. All right. I watched the dance practice sidebar, and Kai fucked this up. So I am
excited.
I'm excited. Yes, a movie tiende. Movie tiende. And
are they in pajamas?
No, it's like suit.
Oh, where the rest of them come from?
Come on, budget and background dance. That's Chan, y'all.
Really?
Yeah, I told you.
Chan, it is.
He's been working out. He's gonna wear the thigh clothes. Oh, with the bra.
Uh-oh. Hi. That boy dances
his ass off.
He needs some
they
milk.
They call him the dance machine. Oh my god.
He is. Oh my god.
Fucking it up.
Where's my condom?
I love.
I told y'all, Kai's
the imagery they have with the diamond for the new.
Kai is. He's a hooker. I'm sorry.
For the repackage, a gigolo.
I like what they got the background dancing.
Yeah.
It's simple, but it's stylish.
Hey.
Turn it all the way up. Oh, I like
Schumann.
I like his blazer the best.
Look at Sehun.
He needs some milk.
Then the little, like, the finger go.
He needs some milk.
Drop. Hey. Oh, it's the love shot. I'm sorry, but Chanyo kills that shoulder move. He looks good.
Yes, he look. I tell you, Shaker's been working out. He got them guns for you. I wish they messed up. They messed up the camera angle on that part.
Dio in purple. Yes.
There is love.
Oh, Dio!
Come on,
Channy. This haircut. Yes.
He looks real good.
Say whom?
Oh, come on, Beck. I know he got a solo. Oh, no, he got a solo. Is it this or Tempo? I think he got a solo on one of them.
He needs some milk.
And you know what? Another thing I thought about, this could definitely be a good James Bond theme song.
Sing. It could.
Yeah,
it, could.
Like, it gives me James Bond tease just a little bit.
Baek Young, Channy.
I'm telling you, they're gonna put Chanyo in the
Chanyo top. Is coming up. Sehun low key is daddy.
Hey! I like how they pause that. I like how they pause that. This is definitely the best performance of Love Shot.
Really?
I still like, even though I still live for the red, but this one, it was a spectacle. It's like.
Did you see the KBS one?
What was the KBS?
The one that I reacted to.
I think I might have.
Well, they did that. They did Signs and like two other songs.
Oh, I didn't see that.
Oh,
I didn't see that.
Oh, Kai got cake now. Because in that joint, he walked off on the one I reacted to at the end of the video. I was like, hold up, we Kai get ass.
Okay. So that was Love Shot. That was freaking phenomenal.
It was great.
Yeah.
I love when they add the extra dancers in the mix. Mm-hmm. And then they gave the solo opportunities to do.
And I really love everybody's outfit. Like, mm-hmm. with the little, mm-hmm. like, the black mask and.
They blended very well.
Yeah.
It was very well done.
Yeah.
What does it say?
And I still like, I live for the choreography for Love Shot because it gives you what you like from the E, but it still gives you, like, just a little bit of difference, especially that part with them going on the floor.
That is everything.
Because it's so smooth.
And they lift it up and they were just like.
It's so seamless.
And
I
then
love
Dio
it.
In that royal purple, baby.
Ooh. You need some milk.
R&B Prince.
And they
the R&B
sing live.
It's hot. It's too hot in here. I gotta turn this heat off.
You need some milk.
That performance was great, but I don't know. I might be biased when it comes to EXO. They're so good. This era is.
Yeah. This is funny enough. Cause like I was actually having a conversation with one of my coworkers. And they was like, who's like the king of R&B? I was like, really? Honestly, I get more life from K-pop. And they was like, well, that don't count. I was like, well, damn, I can't say nobody.
Right.
But it's real, though. I feel like Chris Brown, for instance, like he came out, you seen his new video?
Yeah.
Not to compare, like, the new video's nice, the song is nice, but it's not like
pop.
That, and then, you know, like with EXO, like you literally can tell, like they literally
put
tried.
Thought into this.
Yeah, and they tried to step
and
it up.
And I like K-pop because it's pure pop music.
Yeah.
It's just pure pop. It has like
it's made for a bigger sound. Like, it's, I feel like K-pop is like
it's
MCU.
Giving you, K-pop is giving you that feel that Britney Spears, Christina Aguilera, NSYNC, Backstreet and Boys did back in the early things. 2000s. Yeah. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. All right, next. Next on video.
All these tangles. I'll be forgetting.
Look, I'll be forgetting. Where's my camera? Bam, bam, bam,
bam, bam.
Yeah. We lost some people.
They perform Miracles in December, too.
Come on. They sing it live, live.
Sing, Chin. Look, I'm trying to tell y'all. Sehun is daddy, low key. Sehun is a daddy. Oh!
Damn!
Okay. Okay. With the slow moves. Okay.
He did. Yes.
He gonna be fucking that too.
He do.
Loki recognized like the dawn of EXO. Like, there's no lead singer, but really when you think about it, he could be the lead singer.
He does. I told you, like, he's the glue of their vocals.
Yeah.
Oh, hey.
Fuck it up, thank you.
So y'all know I don't even give Sehun that much life, but he fucked that up.
Chaeyo is giving me everything I need this era.
Wait, I didn't even see Chaeyo.
Look at his outfit.
Hey, yeah, what is Kai got on?
Don't mess up my tempo.
Let's go, baby girl. Just a bitch of where they can't get out of my mouth. My sister is a shaking baby girl. Let's get down.
Get down!
Chaeyo is everything.
Yeah, he got the best outfit. You see, his back is out. You see that? Yeah, see, that's his back is out.
Oh, wow. Like,
what kind of sportiness is this?
Beck Young is just killing me right now.
Yeah. I can't forget. Why he got his back out all like that? I love this.
Come on,
Chaeyo. And this haircut is good on him.
It is. His back ain't out. That's a symbol. Back! Is it?
I think it is. I think it's his back.
Look at Dio. Dio always looked like he came from church.
Uh-huh.
And I love it.
God bless him.
Man. Don't mess up my tempo, don't mess up my...
I feel like Kai's outfit would be sickening without that hat.
I was about
without
to say
that. Without that hat, like, it would be that sickening. With that crop top.
Sometimes these stylists be trying.
Yeah.
They be like, look, just show
Chaeyo
that shit.
Is just coming
the
all
the outfit
way through.
Is everything.
Come on, Dio.
He's like the model. He's
he
the
really
real
is.
Model of the group.
He's so GQ.
He is.
Hey, Suho.
What is that to say?
They Back Young is that motherfucker.
Yeah.
Contact.
Right. He got all the colors. Blue, green, smoky gray.
Oh, wait. Uh-oh. What they about to do? Kai's taking off his jacket.
What's going on? I'm scared.
Come on now.
Don't mess up my tempo, baby. My tempo.
Look, he keep changing it. I think Chaeyoung had the best outfit. I'm here for Chaeyoung.
Chaeyoung Baekhyun.
Yeah. Because it was simple.
Yeah.
It was stylish.
Sehun too on the low. Uh-huh. Them three were my favorite.
I like that they had like three people got solo. We all miss Lay. That's the guy having
stroke. I miss Lay. Yeah.
We're about to do Blackpink next. But closing thoughts, what did you think? Which performance did you?
Oh, the first one.
Yeah, I like Love Shot better, but I really like seeing Sehun and Baekhyun doing a solo. That was so dope.
That's why you got to see the KBS joint, because Sehun did another dance break, and he had like a whole background behind him. Uh-huh. The intro into all that shit was amazing. That's why I need to edit the video to get it up.
Oh, it got blocked?
That's the one they snatched.
Oh, is this the one that's all of them combined with Red Velvet and...
It was that same night, but nice. I did the EXO portion.
Okay, just EXO.
Yeah.
Okay, did you see them perform Monster? Because I think they performed, someone said they performed Monster.
It might be in there, but I don't know if they blended that with NCT and...
Yeah, we gonna get to that, y'all. That was lit. Make sure you subscribe and check out all the videos.
All that good stuff.
All that good stuff. To the next one. Bye. Bye.